don't know. Fuck's sake, he didn't take it. Fuck's sake, he didn't take it. Ah, damn it. It's killing me. Such a close. That was a nice fish too. Let's continue. So I tried to walk out to the corner. And after come back, cover the water. It gets dark, I have maybe 1 hour left. It's cloudy anyway. There is not so much light. What I will use, and I also had the follower already on, is this lime green-ish line through. The treble hook and the fluorocarbon leader seem to be working well now. I had 3 fishes already this autumn season. So let's go. Ah, that was just a fish jump. Started to rain a little bit.
caught one.
Sick, man. I had one hit. Please watch out. Sorry, buddy. More trout. Okay, okay, okay. That was fast. So I decided to change for a single hook because I have lost two trouts already. And now this was a short thing. That was a nice take also. He went for it two times. But like a bigger one. To be honest. But I'm very happy with this. It was another take. Well, I just get stuck. So I decided to give it a try with this copper sand eel. Let's see if it works. All right. Let's head home now. That was a nice few hours. I managed to get one fish somehow, and I lose two fishes. Well, one was just a follower, quite a big one. It can be frustrating, but this is how trout fishing going time to time.